Welcome to the MyEcon Compensation Plan Overview. In this video, I will discuss the details of the MyEcon Compensation Plan and explain how it works. For detailed information concerning the MyEcon Compensation Plan, refer to your MyEcon back office and download document 701 and document 702. MyEcon's Freedom Pricing. The normal enrollment price to join MyEcon is $99.95, and then 30 days after, a monthly membership cost of $34.95. In the past, MyEcon offered associates the ability to purchase coupons that could be used if that associate wanted to run a personal promotion inside of his or her business. With more and more associates moving to the internet and building prospecting systems, there needed to be a more efficient way to allow associates the ability to run special promotions inside of their own business. Introducing Freedom Pricing. Associates can now offer three different enrollment price points. $19.95 and $49.95 are special promotional price points available. MyEcon still pays 100% commissions on enrollments. If an executive vice president directly sells an income shifting membership at the normal price of $99.95, that executive vice president will earn a $100 commission. If an executive vice president directly sells an income shifting membership with a promotional enrollment cost of $49.95, that executive vice president will earn a $50 commission. And if an executive vice president directly sells an income shifting membership with a promotional enrollment cost of $19.95, that executive vice president will earn a $20 commission. If a marketing director directly sells an income shifting membership at the normal price of $99.95, the marketing director will earn $10 and the upline executive vice president will earn $90. If a marketing director sells an income shifting membership with a promotional enrollment cost of $49.95, the marketing director will earn $5 and the upline executive vice president will earn $45. If a marketing director directly sells an income shifting membership with a promotional enrollment cost of $19.95, the marketing director will earn $2 and the upline executive vice president will earn $18. Marketing directors only need to sell one income shifting membership to be promoted to executive vice president. Now that you understand the upfront commission payout structure, let's take an illustrative look at how this works. $49.95 enrollment. Bob is an executive vice president. Bob sells an income shifting membership to Mary at a promotional price of $49.95. Bob earns a $50 commission for that direct sale. Mary, who is a marketing director, speaks to her friend Tony, and with the help of Bob, Mary sells Tony an income shifting membership. Mary earns a $5 commission and is promoted to executive vice president. Tony is placed in Bob's base shop. Bob will earn a $45 training bonus for helping Mary sell an income shifting membership to Tony. Because Tony is in Bob's base shop, Bob is incentivized to help Tony just like he helped Mary. Mary will earn a 5% match on any commissions Tony earns in his base shop once he becomes an executive vice president. You must be an executive vice president to have a base shop. Mary is now an executive vice president and now has her own base shop. Mary directly sells her next income shifting membership to Todd at the promotional price of $49.95. Mary earns a $50 commission. Mary likes earning $50 commissions, so Mary goes out and directly sells income shifting memberships to Joan, Ralph, and Kurt. Mary earns $50 commissions on everyone she directly sponsors. Mary can continue to do this for as long as she wants. This is what MyEcon refers to as going wide in your base shop. Mary discovers that if she trains and helps people in her base shop, she can make $45 every time she helps a person in her base shop sell an income shifting membership. Mary starts helping people in her base shop, and her commissions start growing fast. Mary is now earning $45 on people she did not directly sell the income shifting membership to. These are sales that are coming from others in her base shop. Mary is now using leverage in her business to grow her income and can repeat this process as many times as she desires. This is what MyEcon refers to as going deep in your base shop. First generation. For Mary to start rank advancing, Mary is going to have to promote people out of her base shop to her first generation. MyEcon rank advances people when they have shown that they can not only sell income shifting memberships, but they can also train their teams to duplicate the same. You start rank advancing when you start producing other leaders. Todd and Joan are marketing directors in Mary's base shop. Mary wants to help them rank advance to executive vice president. Todd is highly motivated and tells Mary about his friend Russ. Mary and Todd talk to Russ and sell Russ an income shifting membership for $49.95. Because Todd is a marketing director, he earns $5 and Mary earns $45. Because Todd sold his first income shifting membership, he is promoted to executive vice president and is moved out of Mary's base shop and moved to Mary's first generation. Russ stays in Mary's base shop, but Russ is a go-getter and he wants to become an executive vice president just like his friend Todd. Russ tells Mary about his friend Ted. Russ and Mary talk to Ted and sell Ted an income shifting membership for $49.95. Because Russ is a marketing director, he earns $5 and Mary earns $45. Because Russ sold his first income shifting membership, he is promoted to executive vice president and is moved out of Mary's base shop and moved to Mary's first generation. Meanwhile, Joan is watching what is happening. Joan can't stand the fact that she joined before Russ and he became an executive vice president before she did. Joan calls Mary and tells Mary she has a friend named Ben who might be interested. Joan and Mary talk to Ben and sell him an income shifting membership for $49.95. Because Joan is a marketing director, she earns $5 and Mary earns $45. Joan just sold her first income shifting membership. Finally, she's promoted to executive vice president and is moved out of Mary's base shop and moved to Mary's first generation. Ben understands the power of MyEcon and doesn't hesitate to have Mary help him talk to his friend Dan. They sell Dan an income shifting membership and Ben earns $5 and Mary earns $45. Ben is promoted to executive vice president and is moved out of Mary's base shop to her first generation. Mary can continue this process over and over again, helping marketing directors in her base shop sell their first income shifting membership and promote to executive vice presidents in her first generation. Getting promoted. MyEcon rank advances you when you start helping marketing directors rank advance to executive vice presidents. In this example, Mary was an executive vice president. Mary's next goal was to rank advance to executive vice president gold. In order to qualify as a gold, you must have a minimum of 10 people in your super team with no more than 5 counting in your base shop and or any first generation leg. Mary currently has 6 in her base shop. Out of the 6, she can only count 5 towards the 10 she needs for executive vice president gold. However, Mary also has 4 EVPs in her first generation, and each of those EVPs have marketing directors and EVPs in their organization. Todd has a count of 2, including himself. Joan has a count of 4, including herself. Russ has a count of 5, including himself. And Ben has a count of 1, which is himself. The qualified number that Mary has for EVP Gold is 17. She only needs 10, so Mary is promoted to Executive Vice President Gold. EVP Gold Qualification Report. Let's look at it from a different viewpoint. In your MyEcon back office is a report called EVP Gold Qualification Report. This report shows if you are qualified as an executive vice president gold. Notice on the first line, Mary has a total of 6 people in her base shop. The active count column shows the number of active people in her base shop. The second column is the max lead column, which shows the number that can be used to count towards the promotion of executive vice president gold. This number is 5. Mary has maxed out the number of people she can count from her base shop. Mary also has 4 first generation EVPs. The computer shows that they are all active and shows their total count and max lead count. Because each EVP has 5 or less people, their active count matches their max lead account. The computer looks at the total max lead count to determine if Mary is qualified as an executive vice president gold. Mary's max lead count is 17. Mary only needs 10. Mary is qualified as an executive vice president gold. Promotion criteria. Each leadership position has a rank qualification criteria. As Mary continues performing the same activity of direct selling and helping her team advance to executive vice president, she positions herself for higher rank advancements. The following are the requirements for rank advancement. EVP Gold, 10 active income shifting memberships in your super team, counting no more than 5 in your base shop or any first generation EVP's marketing team. EVP Platinum, 80 active income shifting memberships in your super team, counting no more than 20 in your base shop or any first generation EVP's marketing team. EVP Infinity, 400 active income shifting memberships in your super team, counting no more than 80 in your base shop or any first generation EVP's marketing team. CEO Infinity, 1,000 active income shifting memberships in your super team, counting no more than 100 in your base shop or any first generation EVP's marketing team. In addition to the qualification numbers listed, the associate who is looking to rank advance must maintain 1 personally enrolled active income shifting membership. The power of taprooting. One of the most powerful aspects of myEcon's compensation plan is a person's ability to build a large organization and rank advance using the concept of taprooting. Taprooting is working inside of your base shop with the skill of tapping into the network of an associate in your base shop and helping them sell an income shifting membership to someone in their network. Once they have sold an income shifting membership to that person, you repeat the process of tapping into the network of the new person by helping them sell an income shifting membership to someone in their network. This process repeats itself to infinity. Each time you help someone in your base shop sell an income shifting membership, you help them promote to executive vice president and move to your first generation. Taprooting in your base shop will cause you to go wide in your first generation. The wider your first generation, the easier and faster you will rank advance. The wider your first generation, the bigger your residual checks will be. Every marketing director that you help promote out of your base shop pays you $45 and creates a new first generation leg that now pays Dream Team residuals. Dream Team residuals. Enrollment commissions are quick and exciting. However, the real money is in Dream Team residuals. Residuals take time to build, but over the long approach, residuals will eventually catch up and surpass the commissions made on personal and base shop enrollments. Imagine having 1,000 people in your super team earning you $7 per active income shifting membership each month. That's $7,000 in just monthly residuals. EVPs earn $1 Dream Team residuals, Golds earn $3 Dream Team residuals, Platinums earn $5 Dream Team residuals, Infinities earn $7 Dream Team residuals, and CEO Infinities earn $7 Dream Team residuals per active income shifting membership, plus a prorated share of a bonus revenue pool. Dream Team residuals are not paid in your personal base shop, but they are paid to you in the base shops of your team generations. Retention bonus. Retention is the lifeblood of any business. MyEcon pays associates a $45 retention bonus each time three personal or base shop income shifting membership sales make their first renewal payment within 31 days. This retention bonus is an incentive to work with your teams to help them benefit from the value of the products and services MyEcon offers in the income shifting membership. Retention bonuses are paid in addition to the Dream Team residuals. These bonuses can add up very quickly for a significant boost in your income. 175% commission payout. MyEcon prides itself in having one of the largest percentages commission payouts in the industry. A $19.95 income shifting membership direct sale produces a $20 commission plus $15 retention bonus if the first renewal membership is paid within 31 days. That's a total of $35, which is a 175% payout. A $19.95 income shifting membership base shop sale produces a $18 commission plus $15 retention bonus. That's a total of $33, which is a 165% payout. A $49.95 income shifting membership sale, direct sale, produces a $50 commission plus $15 retention bonus. That's a total of $65, which is a 130% payout. A $49.95 income shifting membership base shop sale produces a $45 commission plus $15 retention bonus. That's a total of $60, which is a 120% payout. A $99.95 income shifting membership direct sale produces a $100 commission plus $15 retention bonus. That's a total of $115, which is a 115% payout. A $99.95 income shifting membership base shop sale produces a $90 commission plus $15 retention bonus. That's a total of $105, which is a 105% payout. As you can see, MyEcon offers great commissions and pays out over 100% in commission payouts. There's no other company that can boast that deal. For detailed information concerning the MyEcon compensation plan, refer to your MyEcon back office and download document 701 and document 702.